So we are almost there color wise. You can see there is a lot of light on the trees. The sky is still too bright. So this is it with a darker sky, and it is full of guardmen screaming you're not supposed to stand or take photos, so it's not so enjoyable actually.
Ah, okay, like an art museum.
Yeah, yeah, art museum.
Yeah. Luckily, it goes on for many hundreds of meters. So you might find a side spot, like here, to take some boat and cherry blossom photos. Here is a nice hole in the border. This here looks nice. Although I would like to request to cut this dead branch here. Someone please clean these trees.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to declare this mission accomplished. Even though it's quite dark, people are still lining up a lot to get those boats. So it's like one of the most romantic places in Tokyo. And I think the intention is maybe romantic, but the result? To be so many boats on this small lake. I don't know if it's that romantic after making this huge queue line here. Here someone is playing with LED colors on the sakura. And so we sometimes get to see purple one. And green and white. See, now it's getting purple. But it is only here in the entire park that they are playing with the colors.